No. You saw the signs. But you just walked away. You thought that everything would be okay, but no. You just had to let go. There was no guarantee that she's going to come back. You watch as she leaves. A trail of broken hearts. Not you. Pause. Then you get that feeling inside. As if something in you just died. You never expected to see her. It's sad because you thought you were free. You thought you have dealt with all your problems. No way. This was just the beginning. Thoughts came to your mind. Thoughts that you thought were the facts. The truth. The only way. Until that day. She called you. You didn't know what to do. So, put it down. And answer. You hear her voice. You've got no other choice but to listen. To listen to that soft, gentle voice that you've got to admit you've missed. Here, just like that, she returned. You're back together. It's amazing because it all seems like a dream, or so it seems. But it all happened so quickly, you have to backtrack. First, you're trying, and now she wants to recommit. Everything seems to fit. Well, as long as that everything will be fine, you'll be alright. No!